I don't know you. Who are you? The old woman. The old woman. From where? From where? From Chwala. How come about the old woman? How come? Stand right, old woman. You old woman, stand right, upright. Old woman, stand upright. How come about old woman? How did you enter here? How did you enter here? You called him and then you did what? And then you entered here. Physically or spiritually? In the dream. You entered him through the dream. How old are you? How old are you? How old are you? How old are you? 85. You are 85 years old. What have you done in this life? Speak out! Stop that nonsense. Stop that nonsense. Stop that nonsense. I command you in the mighty name of Jesus Christ.
What have you done in this life? What have you done? Speak out! A lot, like what? What? What and what? What and what? Speak out. How did you destroy him? How have you destroyed him, you demon? You've made him act childish. And what else? You don't want him to do what? Speak out. Speak out. Walapango mland. No one has told you to sit. Stand upright. Stand upright. I send fire on this. Yes, you don't want him to proceed. You don't want him to proceed. What have you done to the father? How have you destroyed the father? How have you destroyed the father? He can't understand anything. What about the mother? How have you destroyed the mother? Speak louder. Speak louder, old woman. Speak louder. How have you destroyed the mother? She does what? She can't proceed. You've destroyed everything. What about her sisters? What have you done to the sisters? What have you done to speak out? What have you done to the sisters? Speak louder. What have you done? Stand right up, upright. Speak out there. You've made one to do what? To disturb us. Number what? Number what? Number two. Why have you done that? Why have you done that? Okay, tell us. What are you planning? Tell Jesus Christ what are you planning to do to the Father. You've blocked everything. So he can't prosper. The father of this boy can't prosper. Okay, what have you done to him? What are you planning to do for him? Even himself, the same boy, you don't want him to prosper. You are saying that you are 80 what? Old. 85. Okay, what about this body? How old is this body? How old is this body? 16, 17. How many powers do you have? Many. Many powers. What have you, why have you decided to enter this one? Who had sent you? Eh? Who had sent you? You just saw him moving. Then you entered him. He looks very good. Okay, since now you are going, tell us his destiny. How is his destiny in the Lord Jesus Christ? Tell us. Hurry up.
So he's a powerful boy.
He's a very powerful boy. Tell us more. Tell us his destiny.
He's a very powerful boy.
Why don't you want to go?
I want to finish him.
You want to finish him? So now, since you are leaving, you are going to pit of hell. What are you going to do? Since now, this is your last day in this life. Eh? Speak louder. First, surrender. Anything that you want to do? Or your plans? Tell us your plans. Okay. For the worshiper who is praying for her, what plans do you have for her? Because she will continue praying for this boy.
I will come for you.
You came for me? Yes. You came for me? Okay, what did you want to do for me? You wanted to do what to me?
To destroy you.
To destroy me and my ministry?
Yes.
So you are happy when this one is crying?
Yes.
That's your mission. You feel good when he's crying. And you don't want his family to be happy.
Why?
You don't want them to be happy. You just want them to suffer. Unfortunately, what is your name, you old woman? Tell us your name. Tell Jesus Christ your name. What is your name? You old woman, speak louder. Speak out. What is your name? What is your name?
I'm the grandfather's sister.
You are the?
Grandfather's sister.
Grandfather's sister?
Yes.
Your name? You've got a name. You've got a name. Speak louder. Speak out! Palapango mulando takulu kuikalapan. Tapaluba kuebera tuikali. Tapalaba kuebera tuikali. Right now, we want the name. What is the name? The name. The name of the grandfather sister. Your name? I command you right now. Fire. Fire to burn you. Fire to burn you. Uikala. Fire to burn you until you tell us the name. What is the name? What is your name? What is your name? You've got a name. You've got a name. His name? In Jesus Christ's name, say bye. In the mighty name of Jesus Christ, the Creator. In the mighty name of Jesus Christ, my Father. Which one? Which one? Which one? Which one? Who is that person?
Friend.
Who is that friend? From the school. What is the name of the friend? They are found together. Which one? Which one? What is the name? I want you to search the name of that friend you want to destroy. Okay, what are your intentions? How are you going to destroy the friend they are found with? You are going to use what? What are you going to use? What secret are you going to use to destroy the friend? Like which one? Like which one? He's a clever boy. Okay, tell us. Okay, tell us one tactic you are going to use to destroy the friend. Them. This boy called the friend so that he can pay for the friend.
Yes.
Which sister did he call? Number what? The one where? The one who is where? Okay, which one? Number five. When did this boy called the sister? Last month. So he wants to call the sister so that the sister can pay for the friend he always moves with. And then what did the sister say? She accepted. So the sister sent the money or not? She's about to send the money. So that is that money going to be paid for the true thing that you did, or you are going to use it for something else? It is going to the mother. That sister doesn't send the money to the mother. Why?
This one is for you.
Yako angashapi. You old woman. Now your time for to be in this body has been expired, and you're not going to destroy the friend as well. As we are delivering you, let the friend also receive freedom wherever he is. Wherever he is, the friend should receive freedom as well. Where? He is somewhere here. The friend you are planning to destroy. Okay, your time has expired. The more you are being delivered, the more you are being casted out, even that friend is receiving the freedom now. In the mighty name of Jesus Christ. Don't sit! I command you to stand in Jesus Christ's name right now. Come out. Your time to be in this body has been expired. Leave. Leave. Fire. Fire on you. Fire on you, old man. On your knees, fire, the Holy Ghost, on your knees. Stand up in Jesus Christ's name. Up, in the mighty name of Jesus Christ, you old woman. In your shoes, fire of the Holy Ghost. In your shoes, fire of the Holy Ghost. In your shoes, fire of the Holy Ghost. Fire of the Holy Ghost. Your shoes, fire. Fire in your shoes. Fire in your shoes. Your socks. Fire of the Holy Ghost in the socks. Munsokoshi, umuliro. You old woman. Munsokoshi, umuliro. Umuliro. Natumamuliro. Natumamuliro. Munsokoshi, monse. Munsokoshi. I'm walking. Surrender and go. In the mighty name of Jesus Christ. In the mighty name of Jesus Christ. Right now. Surrender and go. Have your Lord and go. Everything that you've done, go. In the mighty name of Jesus. Angels are celebrating for this life. In Jesus Christ's name. In the mighty name of Jesus. In the mighty name of Jesus Christ. In Jesus Christ's name. In the mighty name of Jesus. In the mighty name of Jesus. In the mighty name of Jesus Christ. In the mighty name of Jesus Christ. Amen. Oh, Jesus Christ is God. Jesus Christ is God. Jesus Christ has set you free. In the mighty name of Jesus. Go and enjoy your freedom now. You are free. Let's clap for the Lord Jesus Christ. What happened, George? You said you are an old woman. You are an old woman aged 85 years old. The sister to the grandfather. That's what you said. That's what you have said. What happened with your shoes? The shoes. What happened to your shoes? You don't know what happened to your shoes. You don't know. This is the way you come to church. But what happened to the shoes? What happened? You don't know what happened. What happened to the shoes? You don't know. Emmanuel, what happened? You did not took them off. Then who did it? You don't know. But your shoes, Father. Let's clap for the Lord Jesus Christ. By God's grace, just raise up your hands to people from very far away places. In Jesus Christ's name, we expect you. We are not done. In Jesus Christ's name, we can clap for the Lord Jesus Christ. We can say, Lord Jesus Christ, thank you for today. Secure my life in your precious blood and by the fire of the Holy Ghost. Lord Jesus Christ, abide in me and I in you. In Jesus Christ's name we pray. Amen. Die him! Mwafirwa! Die him! Both of you, die him! Endeshen! Okay, leave him. You can't manage. Have you seen this? You can't manage. In the mighty name of Jesus.
It wasn't easy.
Yes. Today was my day to die. Stop it. You are from here. Move on from here. Today was my day to die. Who wanted to kill me? Yourself. Easy. Who are you? Speak out to my husband. Who are you? You are from the ocean. Who are you? What? For what? What have I done to you? I'm destroying you. How have I destroyed you? How have I destroyed you? Okay, how did you want to kill me? How did you want to kill me? Which method? Tell me! Speak now, speak. Speak. Which method did you want to kill me? How was your plan? And how many powers do you have? How many powers do you have? Seven powers. Seven titles. So you are a titan. You are a titan. Okay, move like a titan. Move like a tank! Now! Come on, you fight now! Fight! Fight, baby! You don't cross me! Don't cross me! You don't cross me! Come back! Come back, baby! You demon! Come back! One, now. One, two, three. Be here! Be here! Yes! How do you use those powers? Tell us, how do you use those powers? How do you use them? So how many have you killed so far? Hello? Have you also killed pastors? Many pastors? You've killed them. Okay, how do you go about it? With your seven powers? You just pray. How do you beat them? You are not crossing here. You are not crossing. Have you done that to some... Ha! You are not crossing. Have you done that to some pastors here in Zambia? You don't think what? Speak up. Finish up. Finish up. They are not pastors.
They just pretend.
They just pretend. And then when you beat them, okay, which other, that is the first one. What of the second one? How do you kill them? How do you kill them? The second one? You are not crossing this line. Speak. Uh-huh. The second one, how do you do it? How do you use those powers? Speak up! Flames of the Holy Ghost. Yes. The other powers. How do you use the other powers? How do you use the other powers? You demon, look at me, look at me, look at me. Stop there! Stop there! Stop there! You tigers. Which secret court do you belong? Speak out! You're not crossing this line. You're not crossing this line. Speak out! You've said you've got seven powers. You are titans. From the Pacific Ocean. Yes. Okay. This you came for me. Okay. If you look at these people who are standing here, how many belongs to you here? How many belongs to you? How many do you see there that belongs to Jesus? How many? Do you have some people there who belong to you? These that are here, except one. Except one, the rest they are in the kingdom of darkness. Except one is part of you. The rest they are in the Lord. Okay, and I don't know who you are. What will happen? Tell us. Tell us what happened. What happened? You no longer belong to me. Okay. Tell us, how do you use your power? You just told us one. You kill people. Which other ways do you use your power? You give power to people. Say 5 years. I'm sorry. Baby. Okay, which other one? How do you use the other power? Just let it maybe anywhere. You're still talking. Yes. Which other way do you use your power? You're wasting time. You're wasting time. This life is dangerous. How come you enter again? What happened for you to enter in this life? You are powerful than him. Okay, how do you see my Jesus? How do you see my Jesus? Speak out. Speak out! You demon. Speak out! You are not finished. Look here. You failure. Look here! To look here. Right now. Look here. Yes. Okay. Since you say yes, what are the ways?
God of Israel,
blinding this. Start blinding it now. Let it be blind. Let it never see again. Let it never see again. This demon will never see again. This tiger will never see again. In Jesus Christ's name. In Jesus Christ's name. What mission did you have for you to enter this life? Just to kill me. The battle line has been blown. Stand up so that you fight me now. Stand up so that you fight me. Stand up! Stand up! Stand up! Stand up! What do you say? You are too weak. How can you come for a battle when you are too weak? I've finished you, and I'm still finishing you. Do you know that? You are not going anywhere before you say what you had. You have to fight me. Stand up! Stand up! Go! 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 Go now! Go! Go! It's time to 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 go! Your mood goes into the side. It's time to go! Go! In Jesus' name, I command you to go! In Jesus' name!
Never failing, but let mercy fall on me. Where everyone needs forgiveness, the kindness of the Savior, the hope of nations.
you reach your head here, maybe it will start. Do more. Do more. Do more. More. You see? Praise God. Let's go for the Lord Jesus Christ.
Holy is the Lord God Almighty. The whole earth is filled with His goodness. He is holy. He is high. He is set apart. So we sing to Him. Holy Lord, holy. He's the Lord God Almighty. The whole earth is filled with his goodness. He is holy. He is high. He is set apart. So we sing to him.
Kuyoya chaya miaka yose na. Yumari, nguna bisone kanguli enu mbanga. da Yesu Kristu kao mweza kuliami kamwechi kumuhanga kopimi twayenu
kulimwa da Yesu Kristu
kao mweza
kamwechi
kumuhanga
kopimi
yumani nguna visome kangulie mbangana ngwa
mutachikize mwenu tulina kuyoya chahaya miaka yose
to roll out. That's what's in it.
Only you are holy. Only you are worthy. Only you there's no one else like you, who is faithful and true. Oh, my love, my heart, my life is a everybody join and sing.
Only you are holy.
Only you are worthy, Jesus.
Only you are worthy.
Only you are wonderful, Lord God.
Only you are wonderful.
Faithful and true.
Who is faithful and true?
For me you are holy, Lord.
Only you are Lord.
Everybody raise your voice. Only you are worthy, Lord.
Only you are worthy.
Only you are wonderful, Lord.
Only you are wonderful.
Say only you are holy.
Only you are holy.
Only you are holy, Lord.
Only you are holy.
Under the bush, you may see the deer. Oh, under the bush, you may see the deer. Oh, under the bush, you may see the deer. Glory to Jesus. Glory to Jesus. You are holy. Say,
you are holy.
Say, raise your voice and say,
Hallelujah.
Say,
Hallelujah. For the Lord God Almighty
reigns. Oh, shape of God, that is sin.
Hallelujah. For the Lord God Almighty reigns.
raise your voice and sing to the Lord. Just say,
Hallelujah.
Will you say to him tonight? Is the Lord God Almighty. The whole earth is filled with His goodness. He is holy. He is high. He is set apart. So we sing to Him. Sons and daughters, we praise you.